الله أكبر،
الله أكبر،
الله أكبر،
لا
Allah Ta'ala through His grace and through His mercy, inshallah Ta'ala, to make us of those who are people of adala, of justice, to each and everyone, without any consideration of race, of creed, of color, of nationality, of tribe, of any other artificial construct and barrier. And further ask Allah Ta'ala to infuse us with the spirit of Ihsan, that is the only way, I believe, for a true and vital resurrection of this Ummah that is facing so many problems throughout the world. But it is the way of Adala, it is the way of Ihsan, it is the way of knowledge, it is the way of Tawheed, because Islam is a civilization of oneness, with all its respect for the beauty and diversity of this amazing tapestry of art that Allah Ta'ala has created for us. And through all of these, and the mercy and the grace and the blessings of Allah Ta'ala, we ask Him to be of not only those who are successful, but of those who are of the su'ada, those who will reap the benefit because of our work, according to the dictates and the tenets and the virtues demanded from us by Islam, by the Quran, and by the beautiful prophetic example of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, to grant us that ridwan and to grant us that firdaus. And may Allah Ta'ala bless Imam Ghazali for having at least opened up for us a window through which to look and through which to examine the deeper recesses and the deeper purposes that underlie this beautiful deen of us. For both our men and our women. Wallahu ta'ala a'lam bisawab.
Waghfir lana sijya lil burud lil muhabbarat al mawlidiyya sayyidina ja'farin manina barzan jin nisbatu wa mun وحقق له الفوز بقربك والرجاء والأمنية واجعل مع المقربين مكيده وسكنا واستر له
الدنيا.
وعلى رب العزة أربعة يصفون.